The pressure is mounting. The cracks are widening. The bloodline on the verge of implosion. Unless these men can stop the bleeding tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by one half of the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso. From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa!
There's been a lot of speculation on where Roman Reigns' head is when it comes to the family. Well, I think what we saw moments ago shed a lot of light on this. Roman Reigns, to me, and what he said to Jimmy Uso shows that all Roman Reigns cares about is himself, is his legacy, and his championship. The bloodline is all about doing Roman Reigns' dirty deeds and fighting Roman Reigns' battles. And he was clear when Jimmy Uso left the room that if Jay doesn't show up next week, Jimmy Uso is going to be blamed.
The bloodline is the most successful group in WWE.